Let's go.
Apúrese, armas. John, John, thank God you have come. That wretched animal de Santa has been sent to oversee a massacre in El Sepulcro. Come, we must stop him and finally kill that vermin and all of Allende's other followers.
Hurry, I don't know how much time we have.
Come on!
We must hurry! We cannot allow this Santa to murder more of our people!
Don't worry! He won't get away this time!
You must hate him as much as we do for what he did to you in Parroca! Master! Stay with me!
It is good that you are helping Luisa.
It ain't right what happened to her father. She's a brave girl.
She can fight as well as any man.
She ain't the only woman I've seen fighting for Reyes.
Yes, women, even children. Everybody must become a soldier if we are to win this war.
That's a lot to sacrifice. I just hope it's worth it.
It is better to be free than live as slaves.
Soldier? No, I was never much good at taking orders. I guess some banks ain't easy to get into on weekends. I'm sure there's more supplies where those came from.
We will destroy those too. I get they scared and making mistakes. We are closer to victory than you think.
Give him a chance to escape. And leave De Santa to me. I need him alive.
We will wait for your lead, señor.
En el nombre del gobierno provincial del coronel Allende y del estado de este país, te condeno a muerte por traición. ¿Tienes algunas últimas palabras? No.
Come on, quick! I guess it's too late to talk about things!
Oh,
My men will kill you. Think about what you are doing. Come to an agreement.
Amigo,
tú
para México. Rebeldes, a tus puestos, compadre.
Spare me, and I will make you a rich man. Let me go. I am begging you!
Muy bien!
You fucking pig! Go back to your country!
Where is Javier Escuela?
Hold up there. Now hurry up and kill me. Or just let me go, okay?
Can we kill this piece of shit now, senor? Or would you like to pleasure yourself?
I'll pay you. Think about your family.
Go on! Finish him!
He's all yours, fellas. I got what I need. Damn, that one almost got me.
Esto es para México! It is done. Come on, now we find your friend. Why are you stopping?
Let's go. Man on his knee, even if he does deserve it. We all will, my friend. First, you need to help me find Javier Escuela. Deserted. Is it always this quiet?
Ahora mismo! Mátalo!
Thank you.
Hey, you, lady. Where's Javier Escuela?
Javier Escuela? He hasn't been seen around here in months. You shot up this place for him, huh? I wouldn't spit on him if he was on fire.
I don't blame you. But Captain DeSanta said he was here.
And you believe him? You must be more stupid than you look. Go shoot up some place, Sauce.